Hello, welcome to Oracle Linux How-To video series. This video is to help you get an understanding of diagnostic data required by Oracle Linux support for troubleshooting a problem. All steps and procedures explained and performed in this video are based on Oracle Linux Release 7. Diagnostic logs are essential to verify and find the cause of the problem being faced. Oracle Linux support can help you quickly and accurately when all the required diagnostic data is available. When a service request is raised with Oracle Linux support for assistance with a problem, we look for three main diagnostic logs according to the situation: the SOS report, the OS watcher, and the memory dump. Through these datasets, Oracle Linux support gets information about a system such as hardware configuration, software configuration, its operational state, and performance metrics. These tools do not collect any user information. All collected data is automatically purged within a week of closure of the service request. Let's look into what SOS report is and why Oracle Linux support needs its help in fixing a problem. The SOS report utility collects debugging information about a system such as hardware configuration, software configuration, and its operational state. It generates a compressed tarball of debugging information that gives an overview of the most important logs and configuration of a Linux system that you can send to a support representative. With this, the time spent on several data requests by the support team and upload by you is greatly reduced. Collecting a SOS report is just keystrokes away with one single command. Let's see how to install SOS report and collect it. We are installing the SOS package. Now let's collect it. To collect a SOS report, we just have to run the SOS report command, and let's run it in a verbose mode. So it prompts for us to enter the service request number that we are collecting this SOS report archive for. Let us enter a random number for the purpose of this demo. So we see that it is collecting. SOS report is comprised of several plugins which can be enabled or disabled based on requirement. Each plugin collects a separate diagnostic configuration data. Once the collection is complete, it will generate a tar file. We see that it's stored here. We see that it is a compressed file. This file can be uploaded to Oracle support via the My Oracle Support service request. OSWatcher is a tool that captures performance metrics from the operating system. It is available as a downloadable utility, which is the OSWatcher black box, and also as an installable RPM file. It stores historical data as per the retention policy. This can be configured via the configuration file for OSWatcher. The OSWatcher is a shell script based tool. To troubleshoot resource utilization and performance problems, Oracle Linux support recommends to run OSWatcher for extensive periods. When using the OSWatcher black box, if the system is rebooted for any reason, the system administrator would have to manually start the OSWatcher black box. Using the installable package, OSWatcher can be run as a standard service on Oracle Linux to collect the required runtime data. Let's see how to install OSWatcher, its service, and the configuration files. Let's install the OSWatcher package. Now, all we had to do is start up the service for OSWatcher. Let's check its status. We see that it is running. The configuration file for OSWatcher is present under etc sysconfig and the file name is OSWatcher. It contains the directory where the OSWatcher log should be stored and the interval in which the log should be collected and the amount of time the old file should be kept. By default this is for 48 hours and the default compression method to store the log files. This can be changed as per requirement. Let's go to the archive log directory where the OSWatcher logs are stored. So we see the archive directory. Here we see that the various directories are created for the different kinds of statistic collections. When a performance related issue occurs, you can upload this archive data to Oracle Linux support for their troubleshooting. In addition to SOS report and OSWatcher, Oracle Linux support also relies on kernel memory dump to find root cause in cases of system hang or crash. For more information on kdump, please watch our video on kdump configuration. Here are some useful links and my Oracle support knowledge documents that will help you get more information on Oracle Linux, SOS report and OSWatcher. The knowledge documents can be accessed by logging into support.oracle.com. That ends our short video on diagnostic data collection. Thank you for watching.